So in your crime watch on this Monday, this man, 27-year-old Christopher Montoya, now in custody in Pueblo, facing an attempted murder charge after police say he and a group of men crashed a graduation party, shots fired. Now, this happened on Fairfield Lane off of Pueblo Boulevard Saturday. Upon arrival, police found an unconscious man in the street, another man in the backyard with a gunshot wound to the chest. Now, the suspects fled the scene, but one refused to get in the getaway car, so he was knocked unconscious by the rest of that group left in the street. That 39-year-old man who was shot, he's stable tonight.